This message is extended to us today as believers of Jesus Christ to continue proclaiming the gospel of Jesus Christ. In many cases, we have diluted the message. We dilute the word, and rather than a good old Holy Ghost prayer service, we have a 15-minute prayer, and then we get a praise team who don't know who they're praising to lead us in prayer. Well, I said, if you don't know who you're praising, you can't lead me in no prayer. But we're calling for women that will give their life to the Lord and be equipped to really serve the Lord. This message is extended to believers of Christ to continue proclaiming the gospel of Jesus Christ. The gospel is powerful enough by itself. We don't need to add a whole lot of stuff to it. I'm not going any farther. But I like it in the old time way. And I know we're better off now. We don't have to do it that way. I remember when the older pastors and elders, many of them weren't blessed to read. They didn't have an education, but they'd have a mother to read for them. And when the message was over, you knew you had a message from the word. Amen.